So before I begin this video, first and foremost, I want to go ahead and say thank you all so much. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for liking the videos. Thank you for your endless support. Thank you for your comments. Thank you for your suggestions. Thank you for your feedback. Thank you for all of your interactions and engagement that you have gave me on this channel. I really appreciate it so far, and things on this channel are only going to get better. Hence why we're doing this channel update. Before I begin, I just want to say I'm going to try to keep this video as short as possible, but it's not a lot of information I need to get to you, but I need to make sure that you know what's going on so you won't be confused or think that I'm ignoring you, because I'm not. So a few changes are going to happen with the channel. One of the biggest changes that's going to happen is, so far, I have managed to do something crazy. I have managed to get a set of Queen fans, a set of Pentatonix fans, a set of Michael Jackson fans, a set of Taylor Swift fans, BeeGees fans, KPOP fans, and Beatles fans, and even more. I've managed to get different sets of fans, and in those sets of fans, you all, the subscribers, you only like your area. A few of you, I see a few of you go, you know, to each different area and touch, but like for the people who enjoy Michael Jackson, most of you only interact with my Michael Jackson videos. For the Pentaholics, PTX fans, you guys only interact with the PTX content. For the BeeGees fans, you guys only react with, the BeeGees content. And which, that is fine. And right now, some of you have seen me say it in my replies to your comments. I have so many reaction videos to do that I can't keep up now. Even if I do 30 a day, I can't keep up. So I've been thinking about this for a while, and what I have done is I came up with a schedule by week of reactions that I would do, and this is how the schedule goes. I mean, I'm not gonna say get a pen and paper, because I'm sure this isn't that important to you. You just want to come see the video, but I want to make sure that as a creator, I'm giving you what you want. So I want to tell you of this update, so you won't be like, you still haven't uploaded the video that I want to see. So this is what the schedule will be for the videos that you want to see. For everybody who is a fan of Michael Jackson or Pentatonix, those videos will be uploaded on Monday. So Mondays are MJ, Michael Jackson, and Pentatonix days. So on Monday, I will only upload videos that are involving Michael Jackson and Pentatonix. Tuesday will be Justin Bieber and Taylor Swift. So on Tuesday, I will only upload videos for Justin Bieber and Taylor Swift. Wednesday will be BeeGees. So if you're a fan of BeeGees and you like their content and my reaction videos to their music, BeeGees will be uploaded on Wednesday. Thursday will be Queen, Freddie Mercury, Queen, you know, all of them. That will be the day that I do Queen on Thursday. Friday will be Beatles. Now here's the thing about Friday. I don't know how that is going to work out, because for some reason the videos for the Beatles blocks all the time. The videos block all the time, and I don't mean the copyright claim, I mean actually block. Like when I upload the video for Beatles, let's say if I do 10 reaction videos to the Beatles, I will be lucky if I get two of those videos that will actually post. It's so aggravating. So I don't know the future. I don't know if I have a future with the Beatles content, because I don't know how to I'm writing down something right quick. As I talk, I'm making notes of other things I need to do. Okay, guys, sorry about that. So I don't know if I have a future with the Beatles on this channel because their content blocks so much and it's so annoying. It's so annoying to upload 5 videos and all 5 videos get blocked, or out of those 5 videos, only one can be uploaded. But Beatles will be Saturday. Beatles include Paul McCartney, John Lennon, so all their music together and all of their music separate as well. That's Friday. Saturday will be K-pop. So BTS, BAP, Blackpink. I can't think of the other groups, but any Korean pop music, all of that will be Saturday. And Sunday will be what I call randoms. I may come up with a better name for it in the future, but right now it's going to be called randoms. So Saturday will be basically any video that is asked for me to react to. Like, let me go down my list. I'm looking at my computer now. So I have, and I'm just calling out random ones. Some of you have requested that I react to Elvis Presley, Teddy Swims, Kate Bush, Barbara Streisand, Boney M, Celine Dion, Journey, Diana Navarro, INXS, Tupac, Demise Russos, Dale Amitri, and that's Backstreet Boys, and that's just to name a few. So most of the requests I get are the ones that I put throughout the week, you know, BeeGees, Queen, JB, Michael Jackson, PTX, Beatles, K-pop. Those are my normal requests that I get because those are the huge fan bases I have. Then some of you come individually and say, well, hey, react to this, react to that, react to this, react to that. So on Sunday, that will be the day where I just react to all random artists that I don't normally react to throughout the week. The next thing I want to talk about is I have created a playlist. So in the playlist, the people that you want to see my reactions to are in that playlist. So right now I have a playlist for Taylor Swift, Queen, K-pop, Justin Bieber, BeeGees, BTS, Lápiz Consciente, Beatles, DDG, BAP, and those are just a few people who I've reacted to a lot. So if you're a fan of MJ, PTS, JB, Taylor Swift, BeeGees, Queen, Pentatonix, Beatles, K-pop, all you have to do is go to my page, click playlist. Once you click playlist, search for the artist that you want to see all of the reactions I did for. So if you like the BeeGees, go to my playlist. Go to BeeGees Reaction. You'll see it. If you like Queen, go to Queen Reaction. If you like MJ, go to MJ Reaction. If you like Pentatonix, go to PTX Reaction. Go to my playlist and you'll see all of the videos that I have created for a particular artist or group. That way, when you guys request for me to react to things, you'll know what I have reacted to or what I haven't reacted to. And it's also easier for you to find my videos, because if you find a good reactor you like, it's so many videos you want out of them, and they're uploading so many videos. So you want to be able to keep up with what they have and have not uploaded. So go to my playlist and you will see playlists for BeeGees, Pentatonix, K-pop, Michael Jackson, Taylor Swift, and it goes on and on. The last thing that I want to talk about is copyright. So you all know that I said the Beatles music blocks a lot. It gets a copyright block. Right now, as we speak, I have 18 videos that I have reacted to and recorded. for the Beatles that I cannot upload on YouTube because of copyright. And I've listened to you all. This is what I've got from a lot of you all. A lot of you all have said, pause the video. When you listen to music, of course, because it get copyrighted, pause the video every 25 to 30 seconds. I pause at 25. I pause at like every 25 seconds. You said, pause the video every 25 seconds. Talk for at least 30 seconds. Rewind the video a little bit, then start back. I do that. I have done that. Trust me, I have done that in so many videos, and they still get a copyright block. I don't care about the claim. I care about the block, because when it gets a block, you can't see the video that I have reacted to. I paused the video. I pause it every 20 seconds. I talk for like 30 seconds. I rewind the video a little bit. I try to split it up and chop it up. I even like cut pieces out of the video. Like I would record a full video, then like I'll cut like 15 seconds out, 15 seconds out. So like the song will skip in certain places and they still get a block. I look at other reactors' channels as well, and I try to see what are they doing that I'm not doing. And some other reactors struggle with the same problem that I struggle with, because I've talked to them, and I look at some reaction channels and I'm like, how did they get that video up and I reacted to it and I can't get it up? And it seems like they do the same thing that I do, but mine doesn't get uploaded and theirs do. So I need your help, guys. If you know a way that I can get up videos that I have reacted to without a copyright block to the point where it can show on YouTube, please let me know. If you know another reactor that you could message or talk to or anything, please let me know. Because that is one thing that holds me back from creating content for you guys, because some of the videos that I react to get a copyright block. And when it gets a copyright block, nothing I do works. So, just to go over everything again, Monday is Michael Jackson and Pentatonix Day. I will only upload their videos on Monday. Tuesday is Justin Bieber and Taylor Swift. Their videos will be uploaded on Tuesday. Wednesday is BeeGees. Their videos will be uploaded on Wednesday. Thursday is Queen. Oh, and when I say BeeGees, that means Andy Gibb as well. So if Barry, Maurice, Robin, Andy, that will be all of them. You know, whatever videos that involve the BeeGees or members of the BeeGees will be uploaded on Wednesday. Same thing for Thursday. Freddie Mercury, Roger Taylor, all of them, Brian May. All videos that involve Queen or Queen members will be uploaded on Thursday. Friday, the Beatles, John Lennon, Paul McCartney, any video that involves the Beatles or any single member of the Beatles will be uploaded Friday. Saturday is K-pop, so all of K-pop, BAP, Blackpink, BTS, ATs, K-pop will be Saturday. And Sunday is randoms. So Sunday is when I will make videos for like Otis Redding, Demise Russos, Dale Amitri, INXS, Boney M, Tears for Fears, Tupac, Tears for Fears, Goodbye My Love, Down, Celine Dion, Diana Navarro. So I hope you guys get the idea. Also, make sure you guys go check out the playlist. Go to my channel and click playlist and find the artist that you like. If you like MJ, I have an MJ playlist. If you like Queen, I have a Queen playlist. If you like the Beatles, I have a Beatles playlist. And I think that's about it. Like I said, I don't know if I really have a future with the Beatles on this channel, but I do plan on doing another channel update when I get, you know, further down the line. And yeah, I want to say thank you guys again. I'm working towards a goal. I'm working towards becoming monetized, and you guys are really helping me, and I really appreciate it. Thank you for your comments. Thank you for everything. I'm sorry that this video is like 15, 16 minutes, but I needed to get this information out to you all so you will understand, because that means that I care about you. And please comment down in the comment section any questions that you have, any concerns that you have, any criticism that you have, or any praises that you have. You know, let me know what you guys want to see. Right now, I have over 500 subscribers. That's not big to some people, but for a beginner like me, it's big. So if there is something that you want, then you have to let me know, because I wouldn't be here without, even though I haven't received anything from this YouTube stuff, eventually, once I keep growing and putting out content, I will. So I wouldn't be here without you. You build us. You build the creator. You build the reactor. You build the content creator. So whatever you want, let me know. If you want me to switch something up or anything, I will. But right now, the list for the days and the artists that I'm doing, that is in stone. That's in stone for now. Of course, it's going to change over time. I'm going to do more channel updates in, you know, different months. You know, when the channel is going to evolve. This, I'm making this for now. It's September the, 12th now? 11th? Let's say December 19th. This probably isn't even going to be the same. It's probably going to be completely different, but that's all I wanted to say, guys. And if you have any questions, comments, or concerns, please comment them down in the comment section below, so when I do my next channel update, I can tailor it to make things better for you and for me. Thank you so much. Make sure you guys check out the playlist. If you know anything about copyright that can help me upload those videos that get blocked, please let me know. The pausing and stuff doesn't work, so please don't tell me that it doesn't work. Okay, all right, I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.